shush. It depresses me.
This one kind of sucks.
When I'm here, it means I have to go back to Utica. I like the Utica train station because it means I'm going to Rochester. And it's pretty. It's got like big columns and like really high ceiling. It's all beautiful and junk. They should. That's what I've been saying to Mrs. Clarence like all day. I'm saying. Just gotta pick it up and like move it over. Nobody would complain.
Not that big.
It's not that big. I can lift it. Just knitting.